Hello, everybody watching this video. My name is Jerspot, and welcome to Trials Rising. Now, this is a game that was just free on the Ubisoft store, and I was like, you know what? I like Trials Fusion a lot. I played a little bit of it. I haven't played much, so I decided I want to play a little bit of Trials Rising, but I don't really, just to say right now, I don't think I'm going to turn this into a series at all. I think this is going to be a one-off, but I did want to sit down, play it for a little bit, and, you know, cut it up and see what we go, see what's going on. But I do want to see a little bit of what's going on, so, you know, let me, figure out what in the world's going on besides, okay, it's just the first one, we'll just hop into the first course. Now, I will say, it is really weird, okay, it says the, what are they called, directional arrows are the ones, I switched it to WASD because I'm a little bit more used to it, but yeah, it's super weird, playing this on, oh, I didn't realize that was a thing that I was running into, super weird playing this on PC. I played it on, PlayStation 4, Trials, Fusion, so, playing Trials on PC is definitely a really weird experience, but I'll get used to it, but it's kind of neat. I am pretty horrendous, though, right now, of playing this game, to be honest. Oh my goodness, I am bad. The tutorial did not feel good at all, either, so I didn't expect the game to feel too good getting into it. It's going to take me a while to get used to this. So, yeah, I'm definitely going to have to play it for a little while to get down and get a good feeling out of it. Because, yeah, 5 resets and a minute 40 and a bronze tier in the first... In the very first stage. That's never a good sign at all. University of Trials. Okay, this doesn't sound good, but we'll hop into it anyways and see how it goes. First level, let's see. Don't choke now, don't choke now. Okay, there we go. Okay, end of the leaning section. Man, they're doing a lot of the... I bailed out last second before I passed the finish line. Did I really just do that? Welcome to GigaTrack. It was just a claim-free thing. So I'm curious. I will probably die instantaneously. It says only medium difficulty, so hopefully it shouldn't be too bad. But I sincerely doubt that, especially since I have all beginner stuff with a little bit of customization. Oh god, I'm going against people online? Is that what's happening? Oh god, I'm so screwed. I am so screwed. I'm in second place and not losing, so I'm happy. I'm 100% happy. I'm doing everything I can. I'm winning at life. I'm second place. I can't believe this. Listen, I get this is called a Giga Track and everything, but we've literally been on the course for 2 minutes already, and we're about an eighth of the way through the thing. This is a little ridiculous, to be honest. My goodness, how do you expect me to be able to... I literally just got done the 2 training exercises you required me to do, and I'm... This, you know, I'm going on like an 15-minute long track. What is wrong with you, game? We are literally 4 minutes in and barely a quarter of the way through this course. Maybe a fifth of the way through the course. How long are these Giga Tracks? Like, I wasn't expecting a Giga Track to actually be a super long track. I was expecting it to be like a super grand-looking track, but not actually a super long. Okay, yep, no, that didn't work. I wasn't expecting it to be an actual super long track. Like, what? Like, I didn't expect it to be a 15-minute long thing, endeavor, and knowing me, probably 20 minutes or so, at least. I mean, I already got 7 resets already. I mean, 7 resets in 4 minutes, almost 5 minutes now, is not terrible. Like, don't get me wrong, it's not good, but come on, for me not playing, this, for me playing this literally like my first proper course in Trials Rising, that's pretty decent. And for me playing only Trials Fusion for probably, I don't know, 5 hours tops, I'd say probably a Trials Rising. I think I'm doing pretty good, but I didn't expect it to be a 15-minute long course. Oh, I made it! I made it! I'm all, oh, come on! I didn't even get the checkpoint there. This has been so tough. This little hill right here, cause I don't know. Maybe my bike's not powerful enough, but like I can't do much here. I'm leaning as best as I can to try to get this jump with as much momentum as possible. But my goodness, is it nothing but inconsistent. So it's like, oh god. Oh, well, that's just sad. Oh, come on, come on, no, no, no. Oh, come on, no, 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 no. Oh, come on, no. Yes, 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 finally. Oh, finally, 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 finally. Oh my god, finally, we're done with this. Oh my god, you guys can't see the timer, but just hit 10 minutes. Oh my god, that was horrible. That was horrendous. Oh my goodness, I'm free. Oh my god, this track taking me way too long. Oh, and I just screwed that up. Okay, oh god. I just teleported to a new dimension. What's going on? Oh, there's the sun. Great, okay, let's just go ahead and ride in the sun. That seems about right. That seems working. Oh god. Okay, everything's going crazy. Oh, we just hit almost 13 minutes. That's great. Okay, I flipped. I did something cool finally. Okay, back out to the desert. Cool, that's, I think, a little bit more comfortable for me. Well, ain't this a predicament? Okay, well, I actually went ahead and moved my face cam, as you can see, in between, so you can see how fun I'm having, how much fun I am genuinely having with my things up there in the top, you know, in the top right there, right above where my face cam would usually be. So I think this is probably where I'm going to stay probably for the rest of this video, because, oh my goodness, what in the world else am I supposed to, you know, so you guys can see my pain and suffering and all my wonderfulness that is currently going on, as well as you can still see the progress bar in the top right. So I'm down here for a little bit. How am I supposed to make this jump up here, by the way? There's obviously something I'm doing wrong here at the end where I'm kind of bobbling too much. I don't know quite, though, how I'm supposed to lean to get the most optimal speed, I guess I should say, because it doesn't really feel like I can do much else, and then sometimes it's just like that, and I just hit the front of it. I'm not quite sure else what I'm supposed to do. Can I get some nitro, please? I really need, oh, I just screwed it up there. I need something. I need some type of boost, some type of, you know, can you set me on fire? Can you blow me up and get me up there? I'd really appreciate it. Just as long as you touch the checkpoint, I'll be happy at this point, because my goodness, I'm getting pretty deep. Oh, it's that part every time. I'm like bouncing and I don't know what to do. I touched it! No, I did. Oh, I'm so close to even touching it. That's the closest I've been so far. Oh my goodness. Do I have to take my time and like reset it? I don't think so, because I think I'd lose all my momentum if I stop. How? Come on. No, my head touched it. That's the closest I've been. Oh my god, come on. Come on, you gotta give me one of these, please. No. I like how the other guy's about to finish and I'm still here, a third of the way through the course, 20 minutes into it, and no progress has been made in forever now. That's fun. That's a lot of fun. I like seeing somebody accomplish something a lot quicker than I'm able to accomplish it. That is satisfying. Oh god. Please tell me this is one of those things where my bike just isn't strong enough and I just haven't played the game enough to have a strong enough bike to do it. Because if this is just me being super bad, that's not good. That's just not good. Oh god, okay. How did it even get stuck like that? Come on! Oh. God. Can y'all just, like, finish this for me? Do I have to stick around? Will this just end automatically after, like, 100 deaths or something? 100 restarts? Please just end my suffering. Oh, come on! No! Oh, God. Why do you keep giving me false hope? Well, at least I know I'm gonna be able to hit 100. I mean, that's good, right? That's a good thing. I can hit 100. That's a positive coming out. How does that even happen? Well, at least 100 fails in a half an hour are coming up around the same time. That's a good thing. You know, that's a really nice thing. Being able to see 100 in almost a half an hour playing the same course while only being a third of the way through it. This is fun. You know, one day I truly would love to progress at this section at any point, you know, be able to put this away and put this behind me. But for some reason, I keep trying it because I think one of these times, for some reason, I'm going to get lucky, as obviously there's no skill involved at this point, that I'm going to be able to go ahead and make this jump somehow, some way. I have no clue how that's going to be. I don't know when it's going to be, but don't look anytime soon.
Thank you.
Well, you know, I think I'm just gonna take a wild shot in the dark here and say, I think this might just not be possible.